I see so many YouTubers fermenting wine for a couple of weeks and drinking it straight away. And while it's good to taste the wine, it's impossible for most of the wines to taste that good that early. You know the saying, age is like a fine wine? Exactly my point. Ferment your wine and do not rush. Keep it in the fermenter or in the bottles for a longer period of time. You will not regret this.